Well, Stagger Lee walked down to the levee just about the break of day. There he met old Billy the Lion, and they sat down to play. Now, Billy the Lion was a good old boy, but he learned just a little too late. He never should have swore that Stagger Lee 7 was a doggone hard luck 8. Stagger Lee told Billy the Lion, you can't get away with that. You got all my money and my $40 shoes, can't have a Stinson hat. If you're still here when I get back with my butcher knife and gun, I'm gonna cut you if you stand still, I'm gonna shoot you if you run. All about Stagger Lee, boys, just coming round the bend. He ain't doing nothing but just killing off good men. He's long and he's tall, and he do not wear no shoes. You cannot tell his footprint from horses or mules. Well, Stagger Lee, he went out walking in the red hot place in the sand. He said, I feel so mistreated, Lord, I could kill most any man. He went on down and found Billy the Lion. It's a sad, sad tale to tell. Well, he cut him deep and he shot him down, and he laughed when Billy fell. Then he stuck his nose in the sheriff's face, and what do you suppose he said? Said the man I'd run from ain't been born, and his mama's long gone dead. The sheriff came out after Stagger Lee next morning just at dawn. He had 92 deputies, a National Guard, and a brand new Gatling gun. All for Stagger Lee, boys, just coming round the bend. He ain't doing nothing but just killing off good men. He's long and he's tall, and he do not wear no shoes. You cannot tell his footprint from horses or mules. Well, after the fight, they took Stagger Lee straight down to the old courtyard, in 200 pounds of log and chain with a Sherman tank on guard. The judge, he grinned from ear to ear, said, I see you standing there. You killed 42 deputies and Billy the Lion, you're going to the electric chair. Well, Stagger Lee just shrugged his shoulders, said, I guess my gambling's done. But I'll eat your face for breakfast, Judge, before you take away my gun. So with his six-shooter in his right hand, they strapped him in the electric chair. Said, you ain't gonna put that head pace on me, you'll mess up my pretty hair. That's just Stagger Lee, boys, coming around the bend. Well, he ain't doing nothing but just killing off good men. He's long and he's tall, and he do not comb his hair. And in his face he looked just like a great big grizzly bear. When Stagger Lee hit the gates of hell, he put the imps all on the run, just a foaming at the mouth and cussing up a storm and a shaking round his gun. He walked up to the devil, said, I like your place just fine, but I gotta kill somebody so goddamn bad. Tell me where you got Billy the Lion. Well, the devil said, now Stagger Lee, don't you lose your self-control. You can't shoot Billy the Lion, the boy ain't room for no more holes. Stagger Lee got so mad he threw the devil right off his throne. Said, on your knees, old Satan, I'm gonna rule hell on my own. That's just Stagger Lee, boys, just coming around the bend. He ain't doing nothing but just killing off good men. He's long and he's tall, and he do not comb his hair. And in his face he looked just like a great big grizzly bear.